I just happened to be taking 6 pints of Tartan Special for a walk when...
Or ambushed by double glazing salesmen
of a particularly persuasive nature.
I've had everything double glazed, including the wife.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Could interest you in a pint of Tartan Special?
Oh, great.
Fantastic.
And in a single glazed glass.
Tartan Special. They always fall for it.
Safe at last, eh?
Don't count on it. Here come the cavity wall insulation, boy.
Yeah, we lived in most of these houses, you know. But they became too small for us and ran out of mice, I guess. I don't know.
I used to come fishing here, you know, but somehow all the fish died, oh, a long time ago now. Nothing sadder than a dead fish. All young people, you say. I don't even remember what, although, of course, the young people, yeah. They say this thing used to be called a road. Had to give bits of metal to use it.
How far away is it?
Well, it's much further than it looks. It's...
Yeah?
You know, it's big.
It's cold.
Big.
Let's go back to the barn. Huh?
We'll be there soon.
Soon?
Shelley gets the needle tonight when he finds himself in hospital and has to cope with the National Health Service. That's at 8:30 tonight. And we've comedy for you right now with another episode of Rising Damp.
Anton! 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 Anton!
Louder! Louder. No one can hear.
Backwater! Back! Backwater! Back!
Isn't he one of the Titans?
He might be.
It must have been the wind.
And the touching story of the Woolvis family as they undergo a course of televised therapy.
I just want to know if I'm being hostile now, all right?
I don't think so, no.
Well, what does that mean? What does that mean?
Oh, yes, what does that mean?
Well, it doesn't necessarily mean anything.
Oh, that's all right, is it? Well, do that one, Herbert.
No, I have no intention of turning into a performing monkey.
Comedy for Spring on BBC Two.
Radio Times. Nice to read it, nice. Nah. Let's look at the old scoreboard. There it is.